Many ECU students thought that they would be back in their apartments this morning, but they were still staying at a local hotel. A water main break at campus towers forced nearly 30 ECU students to evacuate early Saturday. A student tells us she still doesn't know when she is expected to return back to her apartment.